you guys can see, this wasp is tearing this poor bug apart. And it's pretty cool. See how close I can get?